Morning, brothers and sisters, and welcome to Athens Christian Reformed Church. I am Pastor Dan, and it is good to be with you. It's neat. We've had, I myself have started to have some sort of return to some kind of normal-ish. Things are starting to open up, and we are so glad and grateful for that. Very much looking forward to and hungering for the day when we will be back to even more normal than now. In the meantime, it is always good to gather together as brothers and sisters in Christ, even if it is virtually. And so we welcome you to Athens CRC Online. For announcements this week, I have nothing in particular that I need to make you aware of, other than that this coming week, starting on Monday, I will be on holidays for the week. So I will not be preaching for us on the 27th, June the 27th. So you will have another message delivered to you by someone else. So we will look forward to whatever God brings in that service. In the meantime, it is, as I said, good to be with you. And please receive God's greeting. Welcome, brothers and sisters, in the name of the Lord our God, who is our strong and sure tower, who is our refuge in time of trouble. Welcome, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen.